In the previous part, giant trolls attacked on Jedi Knights, and some of the Jedi Knights successfully ran away from the Egypt. And then, they told everything to others, and they moved from Egypt to Iceland. For some days, they live happy life and do their daily stuff. They think that this land is the only safest place left behind. Also, they are trying to connect with other groups which are living on the other planets. They saw something huge is coming towards them. They pulled a siren and everyone held their position. Enjoy the battle. Jedi Knights are fighting good, but they have to fight till the last breath. I don't think they can hold them till the end. Jedi Knights are losing the battle. During the battle, other Jedi Knights received signal and they quickly moved. In the next part, we will see if other Jedi Knights can save the world, or not.